New tonight, a Church Point man is wanted after a fight ended with a child and an adult injured. Church Point police are searching for 42-year-old Nathaniel Guidry. Police attempted to stop Guidry following the incident, but he led officers on a pursuit to St. Landry Parish. The pursuit was called off once it became too dangerous to the public.